Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Adoptions from the Heart TV. I'm your host, Amanda Aliberti. Today, we're going to be sitting down with Michaelina and Ashley and talking a little bit about some of the biggest fears that birth parents have in making adoption plans. And then we're also going to discuss how adopting families can help alleviate some of those fears. Take it away, Ashley and Michaelina.
So Michaelina, we really wanted to talk today about birth parents or expectant parents and what some of their fears are in starting the adoption process. So can you talk to us? We often talk about their two biggest fears. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, birth parents have really two big fears. Their first is that their child's going to grow up hating them for making this decision. And I think that's where open adoption really comes in, because as adoptive parents and as birth parents, you have that ability to get to know one another and communicate, and your child gets to know who you are as birth parents, and they know that you love this baby, and the adoptive family support that in the communication they have with the child as well, how much your birth parents loved you and the respect they have as an adoptee for their birth parents is really important. And as the child grows, they develop that respect and love for their birth parents. The second biggest fear is that adoptive families won't stay true to the promises that they make. And here at Adoptions from the Heart, of course, we're an open adoption agency, so we have contracts, and in Pennsylvania and in other states, legally binding contracts, where the pictures, letters, visits are all put together. And so birth parents know that not only are you morally making that commitment, but legally there's a contract there to do so. And the adoptive families who come here believe in the concept of open adoption. So it never feels as if anyone's being forced into visits or pictures or letters. It's really something our adoptive families want to do. And they come here as an agency in open adoption supporting that idea.
And what are some of the things that you as a social worker do to try to help ease birth parents' fears?
You know, at really educating them and giving them the support they need to know that we stand by our promises as an agency. We have families come here who really don't believe in the concept of open adoption. We'll tell them, go somewhere else, look for another agency. You don't have to be here. You know, we want families to come here believing that, and we let our birth parents know that that's the importance from us from the very beginning. So birth parents also will be able to use the agency to mediate and help put together their visits and pictures and letters, so they know that the agency is going to be here for 18 years to support them in that process.
Thank you so much, Michaelina and Ashley, in talking about some of the biggest fears that birth parents have in making adoption plans. We're hopeful that this can help future clients in coming in and learning more about the ways that you can help alleviate your fears. Thank you so much, and tune in next week.